The controversies revolving around Assam and NRC data seems to be never-ending. Assam Trinamool Congress President Vin Pathak and two other party leaders have resigned in protest against party supremo Mamata Banerjee's opposition to the final draft of NRC. This step has invited various reactions from different parties. Later, police have detained 8 members of Trinamool Congress delegation at the Silchar airport in Assam, calling it as precautionary measure. Miffed by the ongoing events, Mamata Banerjee lashes out at Bharatiya Janata Party for claiming that NRC will be brought in West Bengal too. She in fact questioned the existence of BJP in the state. She said, "Who are they? What significance do they have in West Bengal? Nobody knows them. They are just some hooligans. Their existence itself in question, and they will implement NRC here. I will see how they intervene. There is super emergency in the country. TMC MPs have been manhandled in Assam." Banerjee has been accusing the BJP-led central government of resorting to vote bank politics on the NRC issue, and saying that Indian citizens have become refugees in their own land.